There it is. Way to open it up. Oh man. I got cougars coming. Help us out. I do. There we go. All right. There we go. Got flashed right in the trap. There we go. Not bad for our last hunt of the year. We got about 52 minutes to the new year. It's a nice way to bring in our new year. Knocking out a monster. Oh man, Raytheon's coming in for the win. There we go. Oh man. Dang. Okay. Oh man. Right. Yeah. All right, let's get back to that. I'll be really glad once I get this Amatsu gear, because then I won't be dropping health constantly. This build was nice while I had it, but we need a build that does not drain health constantly. There's not that many monsters to fight left. But
the
Alright, time to capture it. There we go. That's how you do it. Here we go. We got an ogre and what's its name? Going back to the other monsters, I had no idea how strong this sword was. I guess I was fighting, you know, some of the top elder dragons, but knocking out these quests pretty quick. Let's see, did we get the part we needed? I don't know if we did, but we're hunter rank 35 now.